My name is Alan Iván Ramos and I am founder and CEO at Libre Foods. Libre Foods is a Barcelona-based biotech developing a platform of functional fungi-based ingredients for the food industry using biomass fermentation. Libre is reinventing food using fungi and with it leading a food system transition that nourishes the planet and everyone living on it. We spent a lot of time of our research being able to not only source the correct or the best functioning strains, but at the same time bring them to scale in a way that is efficient, that is affordable, and that is accessible. So a lot of our research initially was finding the best fitting strain for this function, and then once we were able to do that, being able to scale it in a proper fashion that allows for success at scale. Our collaboration with TECNIC started when we were sourcing for fermentation equipment partners. So we first wanted to make sure that we could land a partner that we could trust, that was easily accessible, and finally that we felt confident in the quality of their equipment. So after a preliminary screening, we realized very quickly that TECNIC was the best partner for us. TECNIC's role in our development has been crucial. So as you can imagine, being able to rely or being able to support ourselves with reliable, high quality equipment is absolutely fundamental for our research. So being able to count on TECNIC support pretty much since day one has been a huge benefit for us. What I would say to someone who's asking about TECNIC solutions, I would say that they are definitely a partner that you can trust, that they have the utmost professionalism, and they show great dedication in tailor-fitting their solutions to best meet your needs. So if you're looking for an R&D and laboratory partner in terms of equipment, look no further than TECNIC.